कीबोर्ड यू विल लर्न स्टूडेंट विल बी एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई द कीबोर्ड एज एन इनपुट डिवाइस क्लासिफाई द डिफरेंट एरियाज ऑफ कीज ऑन द कीबोर्ड आइडेंटिफाई द न्यूमेरिक कीज नंबर पैड Alphabet keys, function keys, edit keys, cursor control keys, and special keys. Use special keys like caps lock, backspace, and enter while typing on the computer. The keyboard is an input device. It has many buttons called keys. We use the keys to feed or input words and numbers in the CPU. The keys on which numbers are printed are called numeric keys. The numeric keys are used to type numbers 0 to 9. Of course, you can type a large number, for example 1, 4, 5, 6, 6, 7, 2, 3, and so on, by using the desired keys one after the other. The numeric keys are placed in two different areas of the keyboard. The first set is given above. The second set of keys is placed towards the right side of the keyboard. These keys are called numbers pad. The keys on which English alphabets are printed are called alphabetic keys. The alphabet keys consist of those keys that have the alphabet characters drawn on them. The keyboard has 26 keys because there are 26 alphabets. You see that alphabets are not arranged in the same manner in which you recite them. The alphabets are jumbled up because it has been found that when you type on the keyboard, there are some letters which are used more than others. Keeping that in mind, the keys are placed in a way that enables us to type fast. Function keys. Each of these keys is used for a certain assigned work. This helps you to do the job quickly by pressing just one function key. Good habits. Always sit with your back straight while typing on the computer. Edit keys. These keys are used when you are typing text on the keyboard and while editing the text typed. Cursor control keys. These keys are used to move the cursor in any four directions on the screen. These are also known as arrow keys. The longest key is the space bar that is used to give blank space. Enter key is used to permit the words and numbers to go into the CPU, system unit. you can see a hyphen blinking at the topmost left of your monitor. This is called the cursor and it tells us our position on the screen. Special keys. The keyboard also has some special keys. These keys have little words on them. Spacebar is the longest key. It is used to make spaces. These are the enter keys. These are the shift keys. The shift keys make capital or uppercase letters. More to know. This key can be used in place of mouse right click. Caps lock key. It is used to type the capital letters. Shift key. It is used to type the characters printed at the top of the keys having two characters. Delete key. It is used to delete a single character typed at the position of the cursor. Backspace key. It is used to delete a single character typed at the left of the cursor. Insert key. It is used to insert a character between two characters. Enter key. It is used to move to the next line. More about the keyboard. We all know about the keyboard. We use it to type the numbers or words. It has keys which have alphabets, numbers, and some symbols on them. We must know how to use these keys. We should use both our hands on keyboard. Put both your hands on the middle line of alphabet keys, that is A, S, D, F and L, K, J with both the thumbs on the space bar. Your left hand is used when you type A with the little finger. Type S with the ring finger. Type D with the middle finger. Type F with the index finger. Your right hand is used when you type semicolon with the little finger. Type L with the ring finger. Type K with the middle finger. Type J with the index finger. The space in between the letters can be given by pressing the space bar with one of your thumbs, preferably right. Remember that while typing any of the letters, you should not lift your hand completely. Just lift the particular finger and type the letter. Q with the little finger of left hand. W with the ring finger of left hand. E with the middle finger of left hand. R and T with the index finger of the left hand. P with the little finger of the right hand. O with the ring finger of the right hand. I with the middle finger of the right hand. U and Y with the index finger of the right hand.